problems from the land department, because we do not deal with ownership issues. It's the land department that now deals with the ownership issues. So when those issues are complicated at the land sector, then as a user department, the only thing we receive are casualties that our social hall has been grabbed, it has been demolished, and now it becomes now an issue of court order, no halt, what you're doing. So I think those issues now are being handled at that level. But I think there is quite a lot of discussion that needs to happen between, and I really don't want to blame our land departments, because a lot of those problems are even external. You know, the communities around there are the ones that will be condoning, they're the ones who will be bringing people to tell them, you know, this land has been lying here, it has controversy. So the Nairobi land issue is not new to us, and we really are dealing with a lot of struggles. It is not only Tom Mboya, even our own schools are at risk. If you go to, just forgetting the names, I think I've been with it so much today, but there's a developer that just woke up one morning and just did a fence in full glare of everybody. So the level of impunity being perpetrated by people sitting somewhere, and you try to say things, you know, you are very, unataka, unapenda kutia kwa wachana na hii. It's a big problem. For us to take back Makadara children's home, it was a big struggle, because there's a chance that was there, and they had a lot of influence. But now you're telling them, this is supposed to be a children's home. So you have so many children on the streets, and you want to build a church. Really, which God are you talking about? Because me, the God I know, is the one that is talking about is condemning land grabbing. But a lot of our issues with land in Nairobi County comes from churches. A lot of land issues, even in social world, comes from churches. And it's really not a good trend. I really want to urge the church leaders, please help us. Please help us protect our schools. Look for other places of worship. Leave schools alone. You cannot erect your tents inside school and you want to tell us that you are worshipping God. So where will our children be? So I think the big issues that what you are dealing with, by and by, really want to welcome partnerships of the media to try and help us highlight some of these issues, to raise awareness even within the community. When communities raise awareness, like you saw what happened in Lakata Primary School, when communities come in, then there is usually something good that happens for you. But otherwise here, when you try to write this letter or that letter, things would probably never see the light of day.
Thank you.